this back right here. You ain't never had no lotion on your back part right here. This, man, you can't even reach this thing. I couldn't even reach it. I had to reach around. To get this part. That's why I reached around and did it go this way. Stop denying niggas some pussy, you hear me? Because I'm a whack, I'm not going to lie to you, I'm a whack off. If a feet like juvenile say, if I'm in a room with a bitch and a hold on one foot like a man, I'm going to beat my meat. When juvenile said that, he was Jesus to me, you hear me? I said, I've been waiting for a nigga to say, I'm going to beat my meat if a girl in the room. Because if you tell a nigga you beat your meat with a girl in the room, he looking at you something like, you beat your meat with a girl in the room? This nigga crazy. But if that girl ain't getting no pussy, nigga beat on, you hear me? I don't give a fuck that. My girl called me whacking off. Listen, let me tell you how it went down. She sleep, she knocked out. She watched Law and Order, she went to sleep. I almost went to sleep watching the shit, but I knew I had a DVD I ain't seen yet, so I'm not going to sleep until I watch it. You know, a nigga come to you with a deal so sweet, you got to take it. Nigga say, look, man, I got DVDs, 3 for $10, but I ain't got $10. What you got? Man, I got about $5 in this little corn piece. Man, give me all of that. Yeah. Like, all right, you put the corn piece back. Nigga, give me that too. Yeah. What the fuck do you want a corn piece? Nigga, pop one kernel of corn. But nah, no bullshit, I'm on the floor. She on the bed, I'm on the floor, I'm laying down. I got the laptop on the bed, so that way I got like an aerial view. I could just beat my meat at the door. Now I move, I know the door to woke up, you hear me? Cause the door don't lock all the way, cause the cable cord running through, so it make it hard to go. I'm gonna keep it 100. Listen, the cable cord run under the door, so it's hard for the door to lock when you close it. So you can just bust in that bitch, you hear me? That's why I sleep with my gun, you hear me? Not the other gun I'm talking about now, but the other gun, you hear me? The one with the bullets. Both of them got bullets. They like, damn, you can feel it. Damn, this good stage. This stage is a thought, you hear me? This is what a nigga thought about. Niggas like, we're gonna put a stage up in this bitch, man. What you thinking about? Shit, come in this bitch like, shit, that's good enough. Yeah, I'm King Dave. You know what I'm saying? You at the back already. Damn, when you walk too fast, you be in next door. What the fuck they got going on next door?
We opening that next year.
That's what you gonna be when you step through the wall. You next year. Like, damn, what the fuck 2013 bitch we is, man? Goddamn. King Dave committee, how y'all doing about? Hey, listen. I'm a childish nigga, man. You, when I grew up, I got a lot of beatings. I ain't gonna lie to you, I got a lot of beatings. One of my biggest beatings came from, it was a handicapped dude in our neighborhood. Talked more shit than a little bit because he knew he was handicapped. Because this bus came first and he came home first. He felt like he could talk the most shit. You hear me? That nigga bus pull up at the door. That shit pull up in the driveway. Look, the nigga bus had a ramp to go to the doorway. He just walked on the bus in the house like this. Man, what we could tonight? What we could tonight? It'd have been a rap move. Shit. So he talking shit to me one day, yo, big head ass, he ain't funny, he joking me and shit. So I'm like, alright, whatever, you know what I mean? Fuck you, Travis. He the same age as us, he grew up with us, we don't even know where his leg went, it was just gone. He had a prosthetic jank, you hear me? The real deal jank, the jank that he couldn't be outside in the rain playing, cause it might catch, what's that shit called? Rust. How you got rust in your leg and shit? Nigga like, hey Travis, you coming outside to play? Like, you know, I got that rust all day playing with the niggas in the field and shit, the grass is wet. They got a leaf stuck in his goddamn clinker jack. You know? He walking around the house feeling like this. Huh, what you doing, child? What you doing, child? Nigga, laying fucked up like a bitch. But anyway, we get to fighting one day. We come off the bus, we get to fighting one day. Now I'm a real nigga. I ain't gonna fight a nigga. If you bigger than me, I'm not gonna fight you square. Nigga, I'm gonna try to find your weakness. So the whole time we fight, I'm doing like this. He was on the ark like this, like, Moses, everything good? Everything good? All right, I'm going to drive this on the deck. He drive the ark. I'm kicking his leg. Boom, kick the leg off. Fuck him up. I'm not kicking the leg off. We ain't fighting because he still got hands. Just because he's on the ground, I mean, his hands don't work. He used to that. He'll roll up and hit you with a sucker jam and knock you out. And then dope feed you on the ground. You hear me? But he want to fight on the ground. That nigga on the ground with you in the dope feed. So, yeah, I told you I was going to fuck him up. Get up, Travis. Put my leg over here. December, then my sock, tape it up. No bullshit. This is how I get in trouble, though. I don't get in trouble for the fight. I get in trouble because my mama come home like this, and everybody cook. What the hell is that leg doing on my goddamn flat screen? Who got a leg in the house? I got a leg on the flat screen, you hear me? It's Travis' leg, and his mama come to the door 30 minutes later. Look, I'm just hoping I don't want no trouble, Janice. I just want my son leg back. Do you know how much I roasted him in school? Telling I want my son's leg back. And I had it in a little Walmart bag and everything. With a receipt in it. Look, I had to stop and let it go. Let me get the receipt back for that DVD this, this shit don't work out. How y'all doing? Now y'all enjoying yourself tonight?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. I see some smiles on some. How y'all doing back there in the background? I think like, fuck, that could be the nigga. God, tell you everything you want to hear. You hear me? I see you back there, huh? The be so hot. I forgot I was talking to him. I see you back there, huh? Yeah, you guys see niggas over here doing their thing. I'll just fuck with you thugs, niggas. Niggas thugs. Listen, y'all can't be thugs all the time. Ain't a nigga that be gritting at you at a PTA meeting and shit. You with your son and shit. You trying to do the right thing. You trying to raise your child and shit. This a nigga gritting on you shit like, yeah, son, you gotta stop doing that shit, son. Hey, look, y'all go ahead on to the car. Go ahead to the car. I know ain't nobody there. Just use the keys. Yeah, you know how we do. Get in through the trunk and just tie it through the front. Hey, look, you know black people always trying to claim some old shit new. Look, my homegirl called me the other day talking about some KingDave comedian. I said, what's going on? She said, I got a new car. I want you to come check it out. I said, you got a new car, girl? I'm proud of you. Goddamn, you ain't got to use my bus tickets. You hear me? I'm proud of you. I'm on a number 6 right now. I ain't even going to catch the number 12. I'm going to catch the 1 to you. You hear me? So I go to her crib. Tell me she got a new car. I'm thinking she got some fresh off the lot shit. You know what I mean? Some shit with the leather. You know what I mean? The leather with hug your butt cheeks. You know what I mean? Look, anytime you get in the car and get your butt cheeks like that, that means it's new. You hear me? Because it's trying to find a butt cheek to get used to. You hear me? If you was a passenger rider, it's going to rip your butt cheeks. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody going to feel comfortable in that other than you. So look, I come right there, she got a 92 Honda Accord. Oh, shit. It got tinted windows, though. That shit was clean as a bitch. The leather cracked. Look, she opened the door, the leather cracked, the speaker don't work on the front side. I gotta put my E over here with her to listen to the music. I'm like, bitch, we had that bitch ride with headphones on. So yeah, they told me this is an iPod car. This is an iPod car. The fuck is that? See y'all niggas out here balling with the big phones? What is that? Is that an iPhone? Is that an iPhone? Oh, that's the I want an iPhone. iPhone people don't never get tired of using their phones neither. You hear me? Any other motherfucker get a new phone, they get tired of it after a month. iPhone people 3 years later still on that shit, pulling up apps. One nigga pulling up an app and was in heaven. You hear me? No bullshit. I said, damn, this nigga terrible. The fuck? Yes, Jesus is in the house. y'all ain't never been in them churches where they get deep on you. Every time they're like, yes, sir. Jesus is in the house. What the fuck is that? That ain't pastor voice. That Satan. Satan might have a regular voice. You're like, bullshit. Everybody looking for Satan to hop out like, whoa, 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 Satan is doing. Satan is bitch doing. What the fuck? Hell down, motherfucker. Satan might be that motherfucker. Like, yeah, it's Jesus in the house. Yeah, put that collection plate around. He didn't even bring the collection plate, too. He tried to knock on a nice and shit, watch his shoulder off, like, got somebody's shoulder, $10 on the plate. What the nigga? Come from. Satan, but y'all gotta watch out for Satan, no bullshit. That's what me and my grandma beefing. Cause she don't believe Satan at her church. I said, Grandma, I seen the plate more times than I've seen you this month. There's got to be Satan. God knows I ain't hiding. The first time they put the plate around, the third time, nigga, now I'm robbing the plate. You feel bad leaving church. I just want to make you feel happy leaving church. Like, yeah, I got blessings. You know what I mean? I'm out here like, damn, I'm hoping deacon ain't see me pull that 20 out. You know, sisters already pour their money out. You hear me? And pastors get blessed ASAP. You go to church, they tell you you got to have your faith right to get your blessings. You can't come in here with a fitted fool's cap, with an earring in your ear, with a goatee trimmed up like this. You get your blessing. You got to have all this shit clean. The pastor can come in that bitch with dreadlocks, a Glock 40, and a 40 in his hand, and he get a blessing right there. Bitch, what line you stand in for your blessings? The fuck? Pastor pull up in the Maybach and shit. You know what I mean? You can't even touch me. But hey, how you doing, Pastor? Hey, don't touch my shit. I may be Christian and all that, but don't touch my shit. That's how you find out if a nigga Christian now. Just lay on his car and shit. You feel me? But how you doing, Pastor? And put a smudge on the window or something. Hey. Come here, brother. Come here, brother Charles. Honest real quick. Come here, honest. The deacon told me. Know what the deacon told you, motherfucker? What's wrong with y'all? Can't get a comedian, man. How y'all doing tonight? Everybody all right?
Yeah, all right.
Huh? Y'all need some more drinks? How the bartender doing back there? Yeah. That's the best bartender I ever met in my life. Best bartender I ever met in my life. And I always tip her when she ain't drunk. She the best bartender when she ain't drunk. Usually when she drunk, she can order your shit. How the bartender take a sip of your shit before she give it to you? I tell her, let me get a rum and coke. She's like, yeah, I made this strong, too. What you mean he made it strong? What you mean? What you mean, have a drink working out? You see your drink at the gym and shit working out. I was like, how you doing? How you doing? Are you all right? You okay? I'm here with a dirt check, girl. Huh? You know a girl's sexy when you open her pants with your tongue. You You don't even try to zip the zipper down. You're using your tongue because you're already down there. You hear me? Because you don't want the coop to get away. You hear the Jake? Yeah, hey, listen. All right, man, goddamn. You want this shit for me like retarded letters. Do what I'm writing off. He gonna put a little sticky note on there. What the fuck you put retarded letters for me for? Yesterday, before you even thought of it, listen, Friday karaoke night. If y'all ain't used to karaoke, come on up here. You hear me? Come on, do your karaoke. And then Saturday is reggae. I already know what's going on. I'm just looking at the world. It's like, which is right. Come on up here to karaoke. Get your karaoke on. And on Saturday, come up here and do your reggae thing. Hey, listen.
Let's get ready for the next act.
All right, don't rush off the stage. Well, listen, you're not just trying to rush off the stage. Yeah, just come on, get yourself together with it. Gonna do. Hey, look, nigga, I told you, give me five. Goddamn, it's 421. Okay, I got 39 seconds, bitch. And I counted that shit up. Nigga, that's how you know you sell weed. When you sell crack, you don't gotta do smaller numbers, because nigga might come and say, look, let me get a goddamn. Let me get a whole jack. Nigga, when we like, look, now how much you can give me for 3 drinks, a soda, and a pencil? Let me give me $17. Look, you didn't fuck yourself up. You know you selling weed, you hear me? Fucking around selling weed, been breaking down all night. And got $100. We had this tired as hell, falling asleep like this for $100. But we've been in the block 6 days, breaking it down 2 nights for $100. Shit, I read up a 25. I'm grinding off a quarter. Look, when I tell a nigga, give me 3 for 10, I say, put that bag back in the rotation, bitch. I ride around looking for weed, man, that's gonna give me a 3 for 10 deal. Everybody who smoke weed know what I'm talking about. Everybody don't smoke weed, like, I don't get it. Bitch, you can get this neck for $5, you hear me? And that's contributing back to my whole sack. The fuck wrong with you? Shit, 2 more of your friends, I'm reading up. The fuck, 2 more of her friends, I done read up. I'm a kingpin out this bitch. Off of one neck, 3 for 10, no bullshit. This King Daddy comedian, man. Hey, listen, I'm gonna tell y'all one more thing, man. One more thing, man. This is a shout out to all of the older folks in here who got grandmas in the building who let anybody stay at the crib. Some niggas ain't even related. The grandma just let the nigga stay there so long they think they cousins.